Good afternoon. We are the Echevestres. Please join us in the prayer for vocations. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father Almighty, as part of your divine plan, you have created us for some definite purpose. Bestow your grace upon us to know the path you have designated for us in this life, and help us to respond with an unconditional yes.
Make our diocese, parishes, homes, and hearts a fruitful ground for your gifts of vocations. May we, your faithful, especially the younger people, respond to your call with courage and zeal.
Inspire among our men a desire and the strength to be good and holy priests. Bless us with an abundance of consecrated religious, permanent deacons, lay ecclesial ministers, and those called to a chaste single life. Sanctify the union of man and woman as one in marriage, so that they may be a sign of Christ's love for his church.
Through the intercessions of Mary and the Blessed Mother, we offer our prayers of vocation to you, Father, in the union of the Holy Spirit, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.